Hi everyone, it's Vicky. Today I'm working on this building block set. It's a beautiful autumn set. It says dried flower centerpiece and you can see it's got lovely autumn colours on it. And I thought this would look really good on my coffee table. I've got a number of projects that I'm busy with at the moment. So I just moved the diamond painting so that I could make this. And I've also got a latch hook cushion that I'm working on. So hopefully I'll have some other videos for you soon. But for today, I'm going to be working on this building block set. And I'll put all the details in the description box below. And my little autumn display is done, and I think it looks so cute. It's smaller than what I thought. I am planning to put it on the coffee table, and there are some bits that you saw I needed to use some glue to hold them in. Some pieces just pop out automatically. I think it's because it's not a brand name product. However, I do like it. And this weird piece that I made, and then I didn't really know what to do with it at the end. They say if you take these apart, that middle section that I joined, if you take it apart and you join them at an angle to this, and you buy two more sets, you end up making like a star, like a wreath. I really like that. I feel like I want to go and buy two more sets now so I can make the wreath. But isn't that lovely? So that's going to go on my coffee table. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye.